up the coast from Port Elizabeth and set between the Great Fish River and the Old Woman's River. Fish River Resort boasts a magnificent course designed by Gary Player. It provided the venue for an absorbing contest with any number of potential champions. Coming from four back on the last day, MJ Filyurn. He'd been getting closer, in good form, and a sparkling 65 saw him claim a first tour trophy.
I didn't chase any numbers. I knew that I'm playing well. If the putts go in, I'm going to have a chance. But I didn't chase anything. I was just, when I was done, I wasn't even sure what my score was. It was nerve-wracking, but I had a couple of friends there calming me down. Unfortunately for Justin, he made a bogey. You could see he really tried to make a par birdie to win the tournament, but unfortunately he didn't. And when I found out, I won.
MJ Filyurn, Sun Fish River Challenge champion.